Hey, Doctor, I just woke up, guys. I need coffee. I need coffee, guys. I need a break with coffee. I had lesson from 10 o'clock in the morning. Okay, it was a bad game in general. I was a better player than my opponent. Also, I didn't berserk. What I'm doing, guys? I need coffee. I need my coffee. My coffee just came. I need to wake up.
Coffee. 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 Coffee.
Bad start, but okay, who cares?
Coffee.
So the first guy already has 10 points. I have the strategical zero. No, I need to wake up. Yes, guys, donate coffee. I just woke up, guys. Okay, what to do? Strategical loss to a bad, to an international monster. We play with an international monster. Okay, first game I lost. But okay, guys, the tournament is long. Next, I will be in the medals. Okay, now let's play with this, with a no mistake guy. Guys, I need coffee. I need coffee. I had lesson from 11 o'clock in the morning and the time is 7. So I had more than 6 or 7 hours, guys, lesson. And also I will play this tournament for a long period. So okay, I have to relax, to enjoy the game. Guys, I will try to enjoy the tournament. So for the moment, I see a pawn up. Pawn is a pawn. Okay. Actually, bishop c6. I don't know if bishop c6 was the most accurate, but I want to take. Why not? Why not? Let's take. I have a pawn up. So my cat wants to go away. Just as well, yeah, nice to be here with you guys. We have many events in this week, guys. I will let you know. I don't care about this game, to tell you the truth, a lot. So let's go to the announcements. We play a lot of tournaments, guys, this week. So the most important tournament we play this tournament. Yasu, George. Just as well, yeah, we have a lot of tournaments. This is the most important team. We play a battle, guys, in Friday. We have many teams events. If you want to participate in the team events we are going to make, please don't forget to join the Psycho Chicken team, guys. We play as a team, as a chicken. Opa! As a coach, what do you think? Endgame, opa. Queen D4, Kala, let's go there, adios, amigos. Depends, Royal. Depends from the level of your opponent. Depends from your level of your student. Sorry. For me, what is important, guys? Technique. Technique is very important. Okay, calculation is the number one in chess. You must know how to calculate. If you know how to calculate, then everything is possible. You need to calculate well. If you calculate well, then everything is easier in general. So, calculation is very important. Listen, depends from the level of the player. This is so. If we speak about juniors, what is important is calculation. Calculation is number one. Technique is number two. And then endgame. Opening, you don't need to the opening. Okay, let's berserk. The opening is not important, guys, in general, for juniors. If we speak about an adult. I think what is more important for adult is the strategy. Strategy is more important for an adult. I really believe this. But the number one in general, guys, what is important for guys when we speak about chess and how to improve your chess technique and your chess level is the calculation. Calculation is the number one in chess. We start from calculation and then we think. Many guys use the calculation zero like me. But like, in general, you must calculate. So let's go knight d7. Let's develop the piece in the center. e5, let's take on g3. Okay, take on e5. But the position is not queen c7. It's not clear the game. Okay, let's go knight b6. Okay, knight b6, why not? Bishop d7, he takes the good knight. Okay, I have an extra pawn, guys. This is the good news. Extra pawn, of course, this is my problem, this is the issue, and my king is in the center, but okay, it shouldn't be such a big problem, to tell you the truth. Okay, let's take on b3. Guys, I'm tired today. I'm very tired today. I'm very tired, guys. I started my lesson from 11 o'clock in the morning. I need coffee. I need a coffee to wake up. The first game I lost, I need coffee. I need coffee. But for you, I'm streaming. For all the chickens, for all the farm. Guys, remember to participate in the events of the team. In Friday, we have a very big event. Wow. We have a huge event. What event it is? I have no idea. Who is this guy, Magnus? Guys, for me it's clear. I play only with Magnus Carlsen here. Everybody's Magnus around. What the fuck? Yellare Magnus, play. So finally, Magnus made a mistake. Two mistakes in a row for Magnus. And now Magnus blundered everything. Mate. So, thank you guys for your good motivation. Thank you, Royal. Guys, Παρασκευή, παίζουμε μεγάλο τουρνουά, guys. We play a big tournament on Friday. Please try to participate. Be a member of the Psycho Chicken Farm, guys. Also, I will try to play in the tournament. Nick, Nick, Nick. Wow, I play with the respect. Nick, Nick, Nick is a very big coffee house. Famous Greek player. Many times I play with Nick, Nick, Nick. Many times he 8-2 is the score with Nick, Nick. No, I would play Catenaccio with Nick, Nick, Nick. So this is a big derby with Nick, Nick, Nick. Let's go knight c6. How to play versus Nick, Nick, Nick this position. I will play like a chicken with Nick, Nick, Nick. This is a big derby. Let's enjoy the game. Let's see how Nick, if Nick can play like a chicken. I will play like a chicken with Nick. Respect Nick, Nick, Nick. We respect him. No, no, no. Nick, Nick, Nick is a very good player, a very good follower. I remember Nick. Okay, so this is the derby. So if it's a derby. Chicken. The position is equal, of course. Nick, Nick played perfectly, but Nick cannot attack. This is the problem of Nick. So my target is not to be. I know he lost attack. No, 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 no. I will try not to get attack. Gamoto, he will start again attacking me. Okay, I'm ready for the attack. I'm ready. But I'm ready, okay. So Nick 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 is playing wonderful. And now he played like Nick Nick Nick, the classical Nick 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 that we love. So to take or not to take? How to play with this cannibal? No, 93 cannibal. Let's play like Grandmaster. Okay, also I'm a Grandmaster guys, eh? Okay. I will play like Grandmaster, okay? I cannot play stupidities. Queen f7, bishop e2. Okay, let's go bishop e2. So Nick plays wonderful. Wonderful game by Nick. He's completely dominating me, as always. No, Nick is destroying me as always. What is this with Nick Hamamoto again? No, I'm getting destroyed by Nick. Nick plays wonderful game. I hope he will not blow it up. I hope he will not play like the classical Nick 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 cannibal. Let's see. Let's see if Nick will play like the classical cannibal. For the moment he destroys me, he rules me, he shows me who is the boss, he's the boss in this game. Black is better, black is better. And now he started to play like a cannibal. Yes. As we expected. Okay, let's give it a checking. Check is always a check. Dax, I will not blunder made in one. Dax, I need coffees, but okay. Dax. Nick is better. But I believe. Bishop e2. Thank you, yeah. How to continue with knight g3? No. d5 is the move, cd5. No. How to play this position with Nick? Okay, I will try to play crazy game. Actually, good. Nick played wonderful, but he doesn't have time, eh? Don't forget it. What? Rook g3? No, Nick deserved to win. He deserved to win this game, but no, I played bad, guys. I need coffee. Sorry, Nick. It was a bad game. It was a bad game, my friend. You were completely winning. Nick was completely winning. He had the initiative. He played wonderful. No, he played clearly better than me. I'm getting pissed when I'm playing bad, guys. I really hate myself. At least I make a defense, I know how to defend, but okay guys, Nick respect me too much. And you were completely winning, my friend, you were completely winning. You destroyed me completely in the game, you showed me who is the boss, you were the boss in the game. I played awful, awful game, sorry. No, you play wonderful, you should win, you should win clearly. Clearly, NGR, you should win the game. No, you played 10 times better than me in this game. No, this was out of chess, what I did was out of chess. So let's play like Anisgiri. But okay, you have all my respect, engineer. You know how to attack, my friend. So as I saw to my student, g6 is the move here. Let's play like a grandmaster now. So queen e2, queen d6. Queen d6 or queen c7, I prefer queen d6. Okay, and if he goes castle like castle, I know this is a very interesting position. And now f6, guys, this is the move I saw to my student. f6 is a very good move, guys. to try to avoid this and b6. This is not in the style of this kind of players. No, bishop d7 with chickens, we don't exchange. Karpov! I play with Karpov. Anatoly! Okay, if it's Anatoly, then no chance. I must play for the initiative. Chicken song. I will put the chicken song because I played like a real chicken, guys. No. Nick, NGR. For all of you that you know, NGR is the nickname of him. He played great. What happened to the song? Where is the song? So I play with Anatoly. Where is the song? How to continue the attack? No, don't play it. I like single tournament. Thank you. Welcome guys. We have many big events, guys. Big event for with the chickens. So guys, if you want to participate in the tournament, we are going to organize F4. That's it. G5. I don't analyze G5. I'm a chess player. I will play G5 immediately. Okay, knight D3. Okay, G4. Let's play like a chess player. Guys, I can play the title arena, but you know, guys, usually I like this kind of play because in title arena, okay, I can play with many good grandmasters, I know, but also, guys, I'm a grandmaster, okay, I'm... Oh, Gary in town. Guys, Catenaccio now. Now we play Catenaccio with this guy. No, knight c3. Ah, where are you from, my friend? Okay, yes, I know. He's a great player, great talent. Yes, there will be one. No, I will play like his cousin. Now that I know that he's a bot. Let's find a way how to play versus the computer. So queen a4, this is the computer move. Sergi, pre-report, guys, not report, don't report him, pre-report him, a5, no, c4, which engine do you use, my friend, can you please tell me, no, we'll play Catenaccio, no, he will not have time. Εντάξει, he is the son of Carson. Let's take with the C-pawn. No, we play like a computer, guys. I can also play like a computer. I know I have a tiny advantage with the computer. 0.60. He knows because he used the engine. I know because I'm grandmaster. Pre-report. F5. Yes, you are a talent. You are a huge talent in chess. Yes, I know. I know, my friend, amigo. Γεια σου, Rudy. So, bishop F4. Let's try to defend with the bot, because the bot is fantastic, is amazing. We know, he can find everything. Okay, d6. Έλα ρε φίλε, make a mistake ρε. You can make a mistake ρε. It's possible. Εντάξει guys, you know, I can play with grandmasters. Yes, I will name it. I don't know the word mistake in my vocabulary. I don't have the word mistake. Έλα ρε bot. Now what you will play. So guys, let's put the FBI song, especially for this guy. So sorry guys, I forgot I closed the dashboard. What happened to the computer? You lost from me under the computer. Έλα ρε bot. So guys, report also the guy, he used the computer and he lost. No, but I beat him nicely. I beat him like a grandmaster. Guys, I can't beat the computer. This is the ultimate point. Okay. Ah, let's enjoy this game. So guys, okay, please report also this guy.
Everybody, he causes a robbery!
So, I beat normally a computer. All the best. So for him, especially for this guy. Destroyed your computer. Yes, please go and please use another engine. Use another engine, please. This was not such a good engine. It's clear. Okay, the position is very interesting. Let's double the rook. Oh, g3, I hit shit. Okay. But he can take, what was this? I played crazy. Okay. Let's play the Grandmaster. So guys, we have many big events guys next week. Try to participate guys. So this is we, and also there is a bank rank mate. No, bank rank mate, it was this was the point. Thank you everybody for joining the Psycho Chicken Farm guys. Thank you for joining the farm. I don't know what this guy will do. I played a good game. This was a good game, not like a NGR. So the last games were very good guys. So we have big events guys. If you want to participate in the big events we are going to make, participate guys. We have in Friday guys, in Friday already 31 chickens participated in the mega team battle, which is the tournament of Friday. I will let you know guys. So for the tournament I'm just 13. I just make a strategic loss in the first game. We make the strategy, just strategy the first game, and now we are fighting. I win the computer. Okay, it was not so strong this computer. Okay, let's berserk. If you berserk, I berserk. Okay, no problem. Mm. 66. Όχι, okay, έχω πλέον like, νικ, this game. Εντάξει, μου ρε, φάει. How on earth, νικ, will play this game, okay, queen d7. Knight f6. Να πίσω από g5 είχαμε δει. E4, μου ρε, okay. Check, ρε. So I have a wonderful position, I will have a pawn up very soon. Like maybe the pawn is not enough, but okay, it's a pawn. No, no, I will not give this. Okay, I'm controlling the position. Εντάξει, let's take the pawn. Take my pawn, I take pawn. Okay, πάλι καλά. Πάλι καλά, guys. I didn't have time. I blew it up in the end. Okay, so I'm fourth in the tournament. Okay, guys. I just lost the first game because I was sleeping. Then, okay, time to berserk. So I'm back in the tournament. No, guys. I will run in this tournament. Okay, Iran. No, no berserk. No berserk, guys. It's clearly now. I need something, some coffee to wake up. So also, guys, I will try to play the Nimzo Indian today. If you need any opening, if you have any desire for an opening, let me know. But these lines I don't know so well, so what I play here. Okay, let's attack. Okay, now I have many choices in moves. Okay, let's try to attack. I will try to attack with this robot. He has 23 something. Okay, let's wait for the Magnus. So Magnus from Iran. Do you ever play Karokan? No, I don't play Karokan in general. But I can play. Okay, now let's show him who's the boss. Let's show him who's the boss in the endgame. Like this will come, my king must come in one moment in the endgame. I'm winning. I was playing Karokan for many years in my life, guys. When I was junior, I was always playing the Karokan, always. And by saying always, it means always. For many years, I was playing the Karokan defense. Let's say for more than 20 years. No, for more than 10 years. Sorry. So let's take the phone. Let's do that. Okay, let's bring the king. Patient. This is what my teacher told me in the endgame, to be patient. So I will be patient. As my teacher told me, bishop c6. Okay, bishop d4. No, this is my idea, to take the bishop and go bishop b2. Let's go bishop e5. Why not? Okay, let's take. Bishop b2, this was my plan from the beginning. And that's now I'm winning. This is my threat, unstoppable, king c7. Don't cry for me, Argentina. Καλησπέρα, γεια σας παιδιά. If you have an extra queen, bring me. If you know my address and or my email, send me a queen, please. An extra queen, please. Okay, this is the queen, yes. And now he's thinking, now, why be? Because he believes that he should make a draw. Okay, this is the way, of course. That's it, okay. Never resign, never give up. So guys, thank you for being here. Also, yesterday we streamed in the Bullet Shield Arena. I was second in the Bullet Shield Arena, guys. It was very demanding. Also, tomorrow I will stream, guys, in the Super Blitz. Super Blitz is 5 minutes. Tomorrow I can make a Berserk. Today, guys, I'm sleeping. I had lessons all the day, so I will play Catenaccio. Today, the road is Catenaccio. Oh. Oh. No. Main lines. One computer I beat. This is, let's go. I don't know if he's a computer, but guys, for all of you. Oh, now the engine gun. Okay.
Everybody, he causes a robbery! Everybody, he causes a robbery!
What is that? Pity. Pity he didn't play. Yes. Guinea? Sorry. I shouldn't say this name live in internet. So let's play my queen sit down. So guys, okay, also I will try to play some e4 because I just forgot to play e4, guys. And just bishop e7, castle, castle, and now rook e1. This is the line I was playing for many years in my life, cd5. Okay. E4, this is a bad move. I don't believe e4 is a bad move. C5, d5, e5, cd5, knight, d5, knight, e5, knight, c3, queen, d8, d8. Okay, let's go d5. I believe d5 is the move for white. I think this should be the move. Yeah, Daxi. D5 is a very standard move, guys, for white. I'm threatening d6. d6 is my threat, so that's why he must take on d5. Okay, if he takes on d5, we'll see later what will happen. Okay, let's take. Also, my rook now is open. I have many ideas like this to enter the f5 square, maybe bishop g5. I don't know. I like my position in general. Guys, remember, join the Psycho Chicken Farm, guys. We have many tournaments, Mega Team Battle, guys, on Friday. Please try to participate in the Mega Team Battle. I will send you the link. Already just 31 members participate. In the previous tournament, around 100 players participate. What to play? Knight h4 seems to be the chess move, to tell you the truth. Bishop d6, okay. Bishop g5 or knight f5. Bishop g5. Knight f5. Take, take, or take. Maxed. Let's go bishop g5. Okay, bishop g5 cannot be bad. I'm a chess player. Okay, let's knight bd7. Let's go knight f5. How about this could be in chess? Okay, rook d1. Develop the pieces in the center. Actually, I have a slightly advantage, the d-pawn is free. For me, I'm satisfied with the d3 pawn, guys. Let's go a4. Strategically speaking, I'm better, so okay, guys, I don't know what should I do. I think this is the move for him, but okay, let's see what knight h5. Okay, bishop e3. Bishop c1. Okay, bishop c1. I think bishop c1 is a better move. Let's try to see queen f6. Okay, g4 is a move. Let's can I go g4? Okay, let's go g4. What about the knight now? Okay. I don't know what will happen in the game, but I really like my position. I have solidly positioned all my pieces in the center. The bishop is under, he has a problem. Knight e4 is an idea. Okay, let's see. So knight e4 is my threat. This is my threat, guys. Knight e4 is my threat because the queen is in bad place. Also, my opponent has just 30 seconds in the clock. I have more than 2 minutes, more than 1.5 minutes, sorry, guys. So I think I'm winning. Yes, now my position is good. Report me. You can report me. So if attack he goes there, so knight e4, he will go queen g6. Okay, queen g6, so h3 is the move. h3 is the possibility. Let's go h3. Okay, queen f1. Why not? Okay, in this case, guys, I didn't lose my energy in this game because I knew I would win. So okay. So in general, I just waited to win by time. But okay, guys, if we speak about chess, I was completely winning in the game. So the point is how to improve the position. F3. No easy win for me. In this case, I was winning, guys. So I'm first in the tournament, guys. After how many? 45 minutes. So let's put some music to celebrate the first place. This will be the tournament of the day. I don't even grandmaster will participate in the tournament. Let's put the Psycho Chicken Dance Remix for all of you. This is a marathon, 5 hours. This is tournament has just started. This is my game with Vasilis Kodronias. This guy is a chess player or a chess? Another player. So let's go to see this position. D5, 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 D5. Okay, D5 is a good move. I think it was logical to take the center. Knight e3. Okay, I don't want to exchange pieces with you. Knight e4. I like the move knight f4. Maybe my knight will jump on d3. Not sure for the moment. d3. Okay. Bishop b6. Develop the bishop. How about this could be knight c4? Okay. So my opponent is queen c7. Okay, if he takes this, I can read the bishop f4. Kala, of course, I know. From Zimbabwe, kala. So, okay, guys, I'm controlling the position. Black has the pair of bishop. Okay, b3, let's go b5. Good move. b5 is a good move, guys. This is a weakness. Okay, bishop f5. Or not. Let's go bishop f5. Ducks also, this is a possibility. Knight f4, no bishop c8. Mast, h6. No, I will be patient in the endgame, as I know. I will use the slowly and painful technique. Black is better, a4. Okay, I have a pawn up. I don't need guys to give the pawn back. Why to give it? I think it's completely unnecessary. It's better to have two pawns. Two is better than one. Let's take with the bishop. King b3. Okay. I think this is the best, and now it's time to bring the king. And I will bring the king, you know, the long way with the king, and I will win the endgame. So, guys, another win. So, I'm first in the tournament. Okay, guys, I told you, strategy. First game we lose, it's we make a gambit, and then we beat all the others. This is the, okay, so we play wood, okay, from France. I already played one, so I know he's a good, he's a normal player, c6, e4, d5, e5. Okay, bishop e3. Now this is usually how I play this position with white. I like the g3. I'd like g3 to go h3, guys, because I want to prevent the move h4 for white, for black. Sorry. I know this is the best reply for me. Bishop f8. So let's go h3. Usually the play. Okay, take, take. Okay, let's go e3. And now I have to decide if I will go for b4 or not. Okay, I think long castle is the situation. Okay, let's do long castle. Steady. It cannot be bad, long castle, guys. It's the standard bug. Yasu, my friend. Yasu, my friend. Guys, if you want to participate, guys, I will send you all of you, all of the tickets. I will send you email. Guys, we have in Friday the Mega Team Battle. Guys, please try to participate in the Mega Team Battle. I will send you the details of the tournament. Please, I send you the link. Also, Nightbot is there speaking all the time. So, take, take. Okay. Ah, okay. This is a choice. It's a choice. Ένα, τη δύο. Peace in the world, I have one piece more. Threatening the second one, no, it's difficult. Bishop takes c4, rook takes rook. Yes, two pieces up, okay. Γεια σου, Νικό, προσπαθήστε να παίξετε παιδιά την Παρασκευή. So guys, for all of you, Friday, 7 o'clock Greek time, we have a very big event, guys. I will need your help, guys. Usually in the Mega Team Battle, guys. Usually in this tournament, in the Mega Team Battle, it's once per month this tournament. More than 5,000 people play in the tournament, so it will be very nice if you participate. So let's go d5. Okay, do this. d4. What do you think about qualification on World Cup? This is a very interesting. question. This is a very interesting question, guys. Thank you for the question. What do you think is the correct reply to this question? Personally, guys, personally, I really like Caruana. I believe Caruana is the best player in the world. After Magnus Carlsen, I'm sure Caruana is the best player. But, there is a big but. In the candidates, as we know in candidates, now is that there is a, what is this? Nepomniachtchi is leading the tournament, and then it's Vasyla Graf with half a point difference, and then a lot of players with less points. So, if you ask me my opinion, I really would like Caruana to qualify to play with Carlsen, because I believe Caruana is the best player in the world together with Carlsen. Yes, this is my belief. This is what I believe. If Caruana can succeed, it will be difficult. I know it will be difficult. The reason it will be difficult is because Carlsen, Nepomniachtchi is a whole point in front, and not so many games, many good players participate. I'm not so sure if Caruana can succeed it. So I believe Caruana. I'm hoping that Caruana will qualify, but it will be difficult. Okay, Queen to B7. Of course, there is no respect for Grandmaster. Why to respect Grandmasters? As we saw in the beginning of the candidates, for all of you that you were looking at the candidates, Nepomniachtchi was playing better than the others in the beginning of the tournament. But the tournament is long, and this candidate is very strange, guys. The tournament is very strange, and this guy is very strange. Why he doesn't resign? I have a piece up for no reason, and I'm a Grandmaster. Okay, so, yes, go to the next game. Yes, I'm speaking about the candidates. The candidates will be made. Okay, maybe my opponent will play the candidates. Thank you very much, PPK. No, but PPK, we speak about the candidates. I'm speaking about the candidates. I really believe that Caruana is the best from all of these guys. I believe this. Okay, this Lion, my friend, you must know when to resign. Ah, now you resign. So, καλησπέρα, παιδιά. Something like Ασκερόπουλος. So, guys, I thought it was Ασκερόπουλος. Guys, try to participate in Friday. Την Παρασκευή, παιδιά, έχουμε μεγάλο τουρνουά. If you want to participate in the Mega Team Battle, we have the Mega Team Battle, guys. Already 32 members participate. We play in Friday, 7 o'clock. It will be live stream. I will also try to play. A lot of Grandmasters will participate. Try to play, guys. For all of you that you are asking, let's go for. Okay, G3 is important to go G3, guys, and Bishop E3, I know this is important. Now this is even better for me. Okay, let's go Bishop D3. D2. Okay, C3, why not? Sorry? So King Z2, let's play this game. Thank you for joining, guys. We have many events, guys, at Chickens. Good evening, guys. Okay, let's go G4, of course. Okay, of course, we take. Pawn. Pawn is free. A free pawn is always a free pawn. Εντάξει, guys, to tell me that my king is weak, no, of course, my king is not weak. I don't have a weak king, I don't feel that I have a weak king. So let's go B3. Let's try to open the other side. Also to show him who is the boss, knight B6. Okay. I think I have to go B4. Okay, let's calm him down. Now Now to play g5 or not? g5 is winning or not? Knight g5, this is the move for sure. Why I have played it? At least I'm threatening this, eh? Don't worry, guys. We are grandmaster. We are never afraid of getting attacked. Behave like grandmaster. But maybe I should be afraid a lot with these black keys that I play, because I play stupidities. Okay, take 6. Catenaccio now. That's the good news, guys. Okay, my rook is sleeping for the moment. Okay, my rook is sleeping on there, but okay, I will try to find a way to put my rook in the game. So let's play queen right there. Now I know. Kala, kala, take a check now. I will follow my friend logic, which is bring people to attack. I will bring people to attack and then I will see. I have a lot of guys in the attack now. Okay, now things are better than before. Okay, but what is this? I see a pawn, I take a pawn. This is my threat, no, I'm winning. No, but again, of course I didn't have to do all of this story. Rook g5, take it! A fantastic thing, so I can take it. I take everything. I know this. Yes, George, but yeah. So I remind you to all of you guys, I will send you personal message for all of you that you are part of the Psycho Chicken Farm, guys. We have the mega team battle on Friday. Usually, guys, this is a tournament once per month with more than 6,000 players participate. So you can play in the tournament, guys. Try to help the team. We are fifth in the ranking, 33 members participate. Try to play the Mega Team Battle, it will be with live stream, live analysis by me. Also, guys, we have something special. I will make something special for the followers that participate in the Bundesliga and in the internet tournament that we are playing. So, if you play frequently, you will get rewarded with some analysis. We'll discuss about it. Okay. Everything is under construction. I will discuss. I want to play chess, is the mind of in this. So h4, cd5, cd5. Why didn't I take on c6 and the d6? The d6 was hanging. So queen b6, let's go queen d2. Knight c5, must. I make castle, so what? No, castle was a mistake. I tried to realize how to play this kind of position, guys, but you know, it is difficult. It is really, really difficult, guys. I cannot understand which is my plan. So even I, guys, that I'm grandmaster, I cannot understand the position. When I tell you I cannot understand the position, I cannot understand which is my plan. So for that reason, what I also recommend to my students, and it's a really good strategy, when you play a position first time in your life, try to play it in the internet. Try to play it in the internet to realize the plans, to see the problems. Καλά, in this position I felt the danger. Hello, πολύ καλά, my friend. Πάρα πολύ καλά, guys. I'm relaxing, having fun, playing stupidities, as always. Rook f7, what I'm doing? What is this knight doing here? Okay, no, time to forcatenaccio. No. So guys, what is very important for me personally as Grandmaster is when I play this kind of position, I try to realize the plans. The plan, how to play, how to put the pieces. Okay, then I know I can play chess, guys. Okay, I'm a chess player. Then I can play chess. I know how to play like Grandmaster. I know how to play like Grandmaster. But as I saw now in this game, I felt I must continue to analyze this position. It's difficult. This position is difficult. Maybe I must not play it for the moment. Many issues. I have to solve many things. I have to solve many things in this opening. I don't know where should I attack. This is my problem in this opening. Should I attack from the queen side or from the king side? Okay. Should I play for draw or for win? Very weird this game. This game is very weird. Okay, I will try to bullet him. Okay, I will try to play fast. This was a good. This, unfortunately for me, it was a good move. Okay, take on the five. No, this I didn't believe that it was correct. He should have taken with the queen. Now the knight on f8 is hanging. No, now I'm very happy with my position. No, I will not play it again. Bishop d6. Okay, let's go. Queen e8. Then we go rook e8. Queen e8. Okay. Thank you guys for joining. So let's push f4. Okay. Like I'm Grandmaster, I push. I push the pawns. Yes, c7 will come and I'm winning. Okay, this was a good game in the end. Yes, 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 exactly what you say. Mandian. Okay, let's say Mandian. Yes, I was winning an exchange, but the opening was not successful. I didn't play a good opening. Oh, Georgakis. I play with Georgakis. This is a Greek chess player. He was my student for a lot of period. Very good player. Good guy. Also good guy. But I'm destroying him in the score. What is happening to Georgakis? So d5. D5 I wanted to play. I played d6. Bishop f5. Okay. Let's develop the bishop. This was not my intention. Clearly. Okay, let's go a6. No, this was not my desire. Clearly, it was not my desire because of this. Georgos is a very good player, guys. From Greece, he's 23 something. So, guys, join the. Listen to Nightbot. So, my student tried to dominate me. So, let's take on f3. Knight d7. This is my threat to take this guy. He must find a way to solve it, this problem. I don't know how he will do it. For the moment, the only thing I know, I will put the music. So, the music I can put, let's put Chicken Dance, Chicken Disco. If you take it, I will be so okay, I don't care about this. Rook c1. I don't believe in this move. I don't believe in this. Queen b6. Okay, let's go to b6. Maybe queen b4. That queen before is interesting. I have a better bishop, guys. So guys, thank you everybody for following. Guys, remember the Friday tournament, the Friday event we have, guys, as chickens. Knight d1, let's go b5. Okay, b5, I'm a chess player, we'll play b5. But now, slowly, slowly, I have an advantage. a3. I don't know. I don't need to take on b5. I will be surprised. I don't know what here Yorgos will do. Knight e3, okay, queen take b2, queen take b2. Okay, let's take on b2. I think I have to take on b2. I have to go there. And now it's an option to go knight c4 or to take. This is the big question I have. Okay, let's take. I think it's better to take. Now knight c4 I prefer. Okay, this is my threat. This is the threat. I don't know, many things you can do. So rook a7. Okay, let's go rook a7. Okay, let's double the rook. Okay, if I take, take, okay, take the pawn. Nidorf in down! Oh, guys, Nidorf is here! My dog is here. Nidorf? No, now I'm winning, I'm winning. Γιώργο, γιατί δεν έπαιξε καλά. Καλησπέρα, καλησπέρα παιδιά. Γεια σου Αργανάρα, Άρης ρε, 2-0 ρε. What a day, Sunday για όλους εμάς, ε. Guys, it was a very important weekend. So guys, one of my friends, guys, to tell you the truth, I called one of my friends, Ari. Aris Mono, I will tell you a story. So I called my friend to discuss about what happened to the weekend, about the football, about Argyanara. And guys, you know, my friend sent me a video from a basketball match, Aris versus Panellinios, Panellinios Aris. And in the video, you can recognize me and my friend in the στην κερκίδα του Κολάρης and like this, very, very, very funny moment. What, τριάρα στον ΠΑΟΚ ρε, γιες ρε. I will tell you the truth. I had no idea about the Bundesliga, first of all. Listen. So, guys, to tell you the truth, the organizer of the tournament of Bundesliga is some of my friends from Germany. I know them, very good guys. Very good guys. And they proposed me if we would like as chickens to participate in the Bundesliga. Thanks, guys. This is specially for you, not for me. Thanks. And I found it interesting. So, I said, okay, why not put us? I just sent my friend to put me in the team. This is what I did. Nothing more. So, okay, this is the crucial moment. Do I have to go c5 or not? Okay, c5 or not. Okay, b4. Ah, should have taken. Why didn't take first? No, stupid. Now he can play e4. He can equalize. Oh, come on, I should get taken on d4. Oh, καλά, εντάξει, okay. So, okay, let's take on d4. Let's go rook a1 or queen d4 immediately. This is the big question. Take, take, queen d4, rook a1, take the queen, take. No, okay, let's play rook a1. I will play solidly, the way I know chess. I know I have to take. So, guys, really? Always, yes. Πάντα πήγαινα στη 2, always. Guys, you know what happened, Aris? Aris μόνο, Aris ρε. I will tell you the story. So when I was going to the football matches of Aris, I will tell you the real story. So, I was always in Thera 2, in gate 2. My brother was in gate 7. My father was in gate 1. So all the family, my cousins, in another. No, so guys, I really love football, and I really like what is happening, and you know, the temperature, the feeling, people, very interesting. What is happening in a football match is very interesting, guys, and I like this atmosphere in general, because what is more important, to have fun. So here I don't have fun, for example, rook b1, okay, let's go rook b1. Άρης ρε. Εντά ο γάτος του Άρης ρε, μα τι να κάνω. Εντάξει, είμαστε Άρης, so what. So how to win this position. Α, Ανατόλη Κάρποφ. I don't care about the Greek Cup in football. I don't care. Μόνο Άρης. Μόνο Άρης, guys, nothing else. Απλά, Άρης. Ναι ρε, πάμε σε τούμπα να τους τρελάνουμε όλους. So, guys, concentrate in the game. This is a chess game. Let's concentrate in the game, guys. Don't lose your motivation. Let's go there. Okay, let's go there. Rook e7. Okay, let's go rook there. I'm threatening there. Okay, let's take on b5. I think this is a good move what I played, because knight d5 is hanging. Now let's see who is the boss. I'm the boss. Who's the boss, right? I'm the boss. Bishop takes b5, knight takes b5. Take the rook. No, I'm winning. Threatening the bishop in g6. This is what I saw. Rook takes d6. No, adios. Good game. And guys, you know, all my best friends, you know, like Dimitris Mastrovasilis, like everyone, like I had Dimitris Malakoudis, many guys from Thessaloniki, because I'm from Thessaloniki, all my friends were Pau. Not all. 70%. 70% of my friends were Pau, and you know, I was laughing with all this situation, but I really love the atmosphere in Thessaloniki, guys. I really love the atmosphere in Thessaloniki, and this is what I'm missing in Athens. I'm staying the last 15 years in Athens, but this I'm missing it completely. This is the guy, the 17-0 guy. Oh, welcome. Yeah, so this guy, the 17-0 guy, something happened to him in the last two games. Okay, let's take the queen, let's go to b8. Okay, why not? Or he started using computer, this guy, or I don't know what. Yes, sometimes, guys, after 17-0, this guy started to play brilliant. After 17-0, I don't know why. We don't accuse people. But, okay, there is a big but. Of course, my friend, Mono Aris. So, 95. So this guy, guys, the score was 17-0 with this guy. And suddenly this guy remembered chess. This guy, bishop before, and then he started to play like stockings all the games with me. Okay, perhaps he remembered chess. Okay, let's take with the knight. F takes e5. Must. Okay. Εντάξει, I could play steady, he plays without a knight. Now let's behave like grandmaster. No, rook c8. I will never let him make counter attack with a c pawn. I will keep the knight there in the chain. The knight in the chain. I lost my motivation. The score was 17-0 with my opponent. I have nothing personal with the guys. You know these guys. Gamoto. K3, okay. Looks if 8. King e7. And I destroyed all this. I had this great score with this guy. 17-0. And I destroyed. I blew it up. And now I have no motivation, guys. I have no motivation to take the record. No. Let's go rook f7. Okay, I will play slowly and painfully. I will use the slowly and painful technique with him. Rook b3, bishop a7. Let's use the slowly and painful technique. Yes, this is my threat. Hello, the rook is pinned. No, slowly and painfully. No, guys, slowly and painfully. I know this technique. This is how I became a Greek champion all these times in my life. No. Yes, slowly and painfully. Yes, this is what exactly you must do in chess, guys, in general. When you are not sure what to do, find a plan, find something to pressure, and then everything will happen, guys. Just, okay, let's play a4. I didn't play a4 today. Let's play a4, let's play French defense, 92. Let's play like Kuchalogo. Ah, no, but Kuchalogo is not playing this. I love this variation with black. With white, sorry. This I love, I don't know why. Now queen c1 is the theory, if I remember well. This is the main line. Actually, I really like this move, guys. To go queen e3 if needed, or g3. Okay, let's go knight f3. This is the main. Rook f3 is not so good here. I know rook f3 is nothing here. It's rubbish. So, if rook f3 doesn't exist, then e5. Must. Okay. So this pawn is hanging for the moment, f3. f3 is a grandmaster move, let's play like a grandmaster. Let's behave like a grandmaster, let's behave like one. Okay, I have played a similar endgame like this, guys. In one game I have played in Italy. This endgame, knight f6 he must play. Ducks, now, okay, this is not accurate what I play, but I will just try to play safe game. He must take the queen, I will take with the knight. Thank you guys. Guys, I had lessons today from 11 o'clock in the morning. That's why I play Catenaccio in the tournament. Okay, guys, for all of you that you ask me, I will play steady, relaxed. I will enjoy the tournament. Let's go bishop here. No, I will play slowly. Next, the position is not so clear. Rook d4, double rook, why not? Okay, let's double, let's go knight e4. No, this is a mistake. What he did, knight e4 is a good move for me. Now he has issues there. Rook d7 only move. Yes, I make so many lessons online, guys. For me, it's exactly the same, guys, because I use online. I have so many lessons, guys, online. So many lessons, guys, and I'm working a daily. Many hours. I'm working a lot. So this is a weakness, so how to play this? I'm thinking about this, if it's good or not. Okay, let's go rook h4, why not? He has to decide if he will give the pawn or not. Guys, daily, so many lessons, guys. So many kids want to learn chess. I know it's difficult for the kids because we have no tournaments in this period. Okay, I know the problem with the internet and the tournaments. I know this kind of problem, but there is a big but. Take a check there. Okay, gymnastic. Gymnastiki, you know gymnastiki? We will make This is a very good guys, you see, and immediately after my opponent make a, I made a two-time reputation with my opponent. He made a mistake and now I'm in control of the position. D4 is a move clear, he must draw. But the pawn is hanging. This is good news for me. Bishop e8, okay, let's take the pawn. Okay, take the pawn. Okay, give a check. Let's take the rook. Okay, now bring the king. King safety. King d2. Shit, I blundered this pawn, but I didn't see it. Okay. Good news that I also take back. Okay, let's take. I see a pawn, I take a pawn, I will lose the logic. So, how to play bishop h3 is a move, bishop d3 is a move. No, I think bishop h3 is a move. Checky, and now we see. Okay. King c3, yes, probably. B4, okay. B4 is a good move for me. Εντάξει, I'm controlling the position now. 3 is better than 2, we know this logic. I really like these guys that don't resign. So, okay, guys. So, not everyone what you say. So, guys, a lot of lessons, guys, in Greece. Many kids have desire to learn chess, guys. Also, guys, many of my students follow the stream. So, guys, I'm second in the tournament. Okay, this guy, who is this guy? This Sandy guy. Okay, let's go see a chess tour. No, I will not berserk you. I know it's not fair, but I will not berserk. Okay, now let's show him who's the boss. Okay, it was not fair what I did, but I don't care. This is the way, of course you don't resign. No. Yes, I don't want to berserk guys so much because I'm very tired. I'm very tired today, guys. I want to relax to drink my decaffeinated coffee. Sorry for not berserking, it's not fair, I know. Sorry. But. Also, it's a strategy because always I win. I just lost the first game, I think, guys. Then I won all the games. Thank you, everybody, for joining the Psycho Chicken Farm, guys. Don't forget, Friday, tournament, Mega Team Battle. Don't lose your time. So, I will play some Nimzo Indian for my student, Rafael. Just to realize how it's Nimzo Indian. Okay, Nb7, b6, I don't know. This is good or bad, who knows. Rook b1, Kanda castle. So knight of woke up. Okay. So what happened to game? E4, let's take E4. No, but you can play. The position is playable. Bishop b7 was unnecessary. Bishop b7 was unnecessary. I want to escape with c5, but he has the rook of b1. My bishop is hanging. Why I played bishop b7? Bishop b7 was a bad move. I don't know why I did it. Now, this is the move. This is very interesting move for him. I don't know if he will do it or not. Dax, at least I have the h6 mode. Okay, in the tournament I'm first. Okay, this Sunday Vector. Sunday second, okay. Really, you like? You had a Nidagas. Yes, Athens is very nice, guys. And you know, hospitality is what is very important in Greece. Many foreigners really like Greece for the food, for the hospitality. It's nice. It's not bad, Athens. I also like Athens, guys. I'm from Thessaloniki. But last 15 years I stayed in Athens. I really like Athens. I really like Athens. Okay, also Thessaloniki I love. But Athens is something special. This position is nothing. Okay, this is not special, but okay. I have to find a way, guys, how to make a breakthrough. H3, okay. My opponent playing all the normal moves. He's a very good player, playing very good chess. Okay, let's go c5. I have to play something like chess at least. Now, d takes c5 is the move. No, he's a very good player, very good playing b5. He saw me who is the boss in the position. That's why I remember now I don't play this kind of opening with these guys. Bishop b4 will be effective, okay. Έλα ρε Μάγνους. Well, I have nothing else to do in this position. No, I'm getting bored of strategy. Let's try to attack. I'm bored of strategy. I will try to attack, guys. I know how to attack in these positions. This is experience, for example. I have 2 pawns for the next, but I have this idea. Okay, let's find out what we have. Let's put the pawn. Okay, 3 is better than 2. Nice. I'd be 6, okay. No, I know how to create counter attack in this game, guys. How to mess the position. So let's take bishop takes c4. Okay, now I like my position. Bishop d5 or c4. No, bishop h7. Come on. Bishop h7 is a good move. And knight d5. Okay. He was a very good player, in my opponent, but he lost. Γνώμη για την Τζολακίδου. What to say about Τζολακίδου Σταυρούλα? He's a great junior guy, what to tell you. I had the honor, guys, to many times to be with Σταυρούλα, to meet her. Very young kid with dreams. She had many difficulties in her life, guys, for all of you that you know Σταυρούλα, but I think, guys, with her smile, εντάξει, and his nice potential, she recovered. My opinion about Σταυρούλα. Σταυρούλα is a huge talent. Σταυρούλα is still a huge talent in Greece. We have guys the in Greece. Wait until I'm thinking the position a little bit. So we have two great talents. Σταυρούλα Σολακίδου and Αβραμίδου. And my friend Αβραμίδου. Two junior Greek players, around they're about 20 years old. Great players, both of them. Great players, huge talents. Σταυρούλα, I think Σταυρούλα has the potential to be among the top players in the world. But there is a big but. There is a big but that life is not getting easier, we are getting stronger. This is the big but of life, and I think a little bit she got disappointed, because I know her, she got disappointed for some reasons, but life is continuing. She got a little bit disappointed because she lost some games, not so many good results. But she must recover. This is what I believe, that she can become still a world class player. We have many good talent, guys, in Greece. Σταυρούλα is one of the best. Okay, Σταυρούλα probably is the best Greek talent. Και μετά η Αναστασία. Ένα Αναστασία Αβραμίδου. They are huge talent, guys. Huge talent. Σταυρούλα 3 times world champion. Okay, what? Come on. Αβραμίδου 2 times European champion. Come on, I mean, okay. Another level of players. But there is a big but. There is a big but. The big but is that you must continue studying and you must not get disappointed. Difficult. What I'm saying is difficult. It's not so easy, guys. Life is not getting easier. We are getting stronger. We are getting clearly stronger. I think they must work hard. They must work hard if they want. They have the potential. My opponent clearly, he does have no potential here. He just playing with a piece down. Taxi, work. This is the solution. You must work. If you need it, if you really like to become a world-class player, you must work. Okay, rook d5, let's go rook d5. So back to tournament. But okay, I really hope for them. Now they are about 20 years old both. It's important, guys, it's important to reach 2500, because now Σταυρούλα, he has 2380, 2390. Maximum he had 2440. I think she must become the new star. Thank you very much. It was a good game. It was a good game the previous one. She must make her the next step in her life. I don't know how to make it. Not so easy. I know from myself, guys. It's not so easy, guys. It's not so easy. I'm a good, very good player. But to become a world-class player, it's a different story. I had the same problem like Σταυρούλα Τσολακίδου when I was junior. I had exactly the same problem. Because I was one of the best juniors in the world. I was clear, one of the best juniors in the world. But then what? This is the big question. Then what? Is this guy a human? Okay. Always the problem in life is the next step, guys. Queen a7. Καλά, clearly this guy has no next step. So let's go e5, cd5. Okay, e5. Okay, they're going to be fine. and now how to attack these kind of positions. Actually, clearly the game is from the king side, so let's go h5. Okay. Taxi guys, and also, you know, to tell you the truth, I'm 8-time Greek champion, so what? This is the point. And then guys, you know, because there were not money in the tournament, I quit playing in the Greek National Championship. There was no reason to continue playing. Guys, I didn't have motivation. Motivation is something very important in life. I didn't have motivation, and now I have a motivation because of bladder and exchange. I didn't have motivation, guys. This was a big problem, and now let's go queen g6. Queen g6 is a good move, I'm threatening this. Okay, the a6 pawn is good. No, as a grandmaster, I played good game. Okay, take that. And now who protects this? Let me go. Rook e8. Okay, let's go bishop e3. Yes, I know. I completely agree with you guys. You know, guys, you know, if you have so many, I had medals in the when I was junior, so many medals I have, so many successes, but who cares? Okay, that's who cares, I know it's important, but okay, guys. To become a world class, for me, guys, personally, as a chess player, guys, the only target I had is to become a world class player. This was my target in chess. Okay, also, I had the dream to become world champion as everybody. Many times I took medals in the World Junior Championship. I have 4 medals in the World Championship. Okay, great success. I was very close to become world champion. 2-3 times, but okay, I become a great player, a good player, solid player, okay. So guys, you might have targets. So the target for somebody is to become good in Greece, to become good in his town, to beat his friends. For me, guys, what I think as a winner, because I'm a winner in my life, the target must be always the top level. This is always the target, the top level. So the top level is to become a grandmaster. Yes, it doesn't matter if you are able to reach your target. It doesn't matter, really, it doesn't matter. What really matters is to try. So let's go f6. Okay, f6. So bishop d7. Okay, let's go bishop d7. Kala, okay. No, h4, h5. Okay. It's important to have goals in your life. If you have goals, guys, and if you have target, that everything can happen. Γεια σου. Γεια σου, Κωστά. Εντάξει, this is a chess move, αν το ξέρω εγώ. G4, what is happening? Or bishop G4. I have 2 winning moves. Let's see which move I have to decide. G4. Okay, let's go G4. Tax on G4. So I take the pawn, I have a pawn now, knight D4, let's go to another knight there. Γεια σου Κωστά, γεια σου Κωστά. So guys, this is the point in life, you must have targets, targets. Put high target. Okay. Now let's go c4. I don't need to take the rook, guys. I can take the rook, I know I can take the rook, but I'm getting bored with this game. So I have no divergence. Let's put f2, f3. So how to continue bishop c6? This is mate. Be careful, this is mate. Rook e1, rook d8. Don't forget, he will be mate. What helped me as a junior? My work. What really helped me as a junior? Yes, I was very talented, very insisting. I really loved chess. I was a chess lover. I was studying so many hours chess in my life. So many hours, but when I became international master, not before. Okay, let's take that. Okay, now let's see how to crush him with this guy. I played a wonderful game, queen g6. Okay, let's go queen g6. So in general, guys, what you must do in your life? Try not to play like him. First of all, no wonderful game I played, guys. This is a chess game. I really like chess, guys. I really like chess, and I wanted to become a better chess player, guys. I really studied a lot. What this guy is doing? He doesn't resign. The resign button is on the right side. So, guys, to tell you the truth, which is the secret to become top player? 3. Studying, talent, no, 4. Studying, talent, training, and games. Actually, this is another kind of a guy, okay. Yes, I love chess. I was very talented. I was Greek junior. Kala, this guy, like, he must understand chess base. Bravo, Cosmo. This is exactly what we say, respect. Yes, for example, this guy didn't make chess lessons. He doesn't know how to resign. This is the first lesson in chess. You must learn to resign. But my opponent, clearly, he is an internet chess player. That's okay. Bravo. That's the spirit. That's the spirit of a loser. This is the spirit of a loser. Yes, Attila, I like chess, you know, because, you know, chess is not such a simple game, guys. You know, many times they ask me why I can't play, you know, how many times I have played ill, with sickness, with headache, with problems. No, chess is my life. Chess is my life, guys. I'm really happy that I'm playing chess. I'm really happy that I'm playing chess, and it makes me happy. It makes me happy. Imagine, guys, today I had lesson from 11 o'clock in the morning. 11 o'clock in the morning. The time is almost 9 in Greek time, and I have no problem. I play chess because I like chess. Chess don't like me. So let's go knight e7, a4. What is this? Knight g6. Okay, let's go knight f5. I don't know if knight f5 is better or knight g6. Okay, let's go bishop e7. Okay, g5. G5, Morella. Take attack. I have no idea. Really, guys, I really love chess from when I was a junior, and I really want to become a chess player. But guys, you know, to tell you the truth, because many of you asked me, when I took the decision to become a chess professional? On luck. Everything happened on luck, guys. Everything happened on luck. And what I mean on luck, let's just try not to play here on luck. It was not my intention to become a chess professional. It was not my intention, guys. But you know, I was playing a lot of tournaments, active. I was grandmaster, almost grandmaster. And in that time moment of my life, I took the decision to play chess because I like chess. Chess doesn't like me. How to continue this position? Well, today I play good, but maybe this is still not enough because now I blunder this pawn. And how to play this position? I don't know how to play this pawn. Okay, let's go bishop g5. I think this is a good move. He must take the pawn, and now what to do? What Grandmaster have, guys? I have the feeling of a forced move. I know when to play a forced move. This is the good feeling of a Grandmaster. Rook g8. This is the Grandmaster move. I'm attacking the knight. Now I saw this. Queen f4, queen g5. This is what I saw. And with this, I'm happy. Okay, here the many issues in the line. Okay, now let's get the bishop is powerful on c6. I have a good position. Ναι, καλά, εντάξει, it's very difficult to become a grandmaster. Guys, and even if you become a grandmaster, so what? This is the reality, this is my reality. Because a lot of grandmaster exists, a lot of international grandmaster exists. Many talented players exist. We know this, guys. Knight h6. Okay, queen takes g3, he takes the pawn. Okay, let's take this, let's take this. Let's go there. Let's behave like grandmaster. But he can play knight f7. No, in this game I played like a grandmaster. Γιάννη, έπαιξα ένα υπό ψηλονδία, I was completely lost. Yes, I played knight g2. I was not lost, I was completely lost. So, thank you for this. Yes, and now a true fighter plays until mate. Safe mode. Okay, to give a check or not, okay, let's take. Okay, the position is easy winning. Γιάννη έπαιξε ένα υποψηλονδίο, I was completely lost. I cannot understand the position. After e5, he played e5, c6 and like this and I didn't understand. I didn't know what to do. So let's go there. Okay, let's take. Wow! Now enjoy the flight. Now enjoy the flight. No, like, stay with the rook on a7. Do you know Mr. Chukzvan? Yes. Yes, I played solid, guys. I played solid. I will, guys, and you know, what you can learn from me, guys, I will tell you the truth. Listen, today, especially for today, 11 o'clock lessons. I get 7 hour lessons today. Now I'm tired, but I play the safe mode. So the safe mode is to play steady, the moves I know, I feel it's good. Steady, knight c6, bishop g5. This is what I know as a theory. I know this is the best move. I have played a normal game like this, knight h6. I remember a game I have played like this. D takes e5. I remember a game like this I have played versus a grandmaster. D takes e5, queen d8. And I remember this is the good move, knight d5. I remember because the f6 is hanging. This is what I remember. The c7 is f6 is hanging, and I'm better because he has an issue with the knight on h6. I have played a normal game like this. I told you I make a strategy. Strategy in the first game. So I get a stake. So this is the move. And now I have to solve this problem. How to solve this problem? One move is g4. Yes, fair game. We gave it like this, the point. I blundered everything. Yes, in the first game I blundered everything, so it's four. Okay, don't analyze it now. Okay, 92. Yes, the first game I blundered everything, and from there, that moment, I play wonderful. Yes, but I prefer to win a tempo with h4. The bishop can retreat to there, maybe I can play knight b3. Okay, he has compensation, knight f4. Knight f4 I didn't like. Okay, g3, why not? Sorry. Ah, okay, like this. Knight b3. This was a chicken move. This was a chicken. Knight b3 was an awful move as I played. Yes, and I go bishop b3. Of course, I didn't have to play this stupid move which I played. It was completely unnecessary. Everybody knows this. So b6 is the move clearly he must do. Bishop e7. Okay, bishop e7, maybe it's even better. So let's go h5. Not bishop e2, h5. Knight e1. Actually, h5 I played to make this weakness. The game is strange. I don't play so good in this game. I'm out of rhythm because I have no attack. Bishop c5 is what he must play. I don't know why he's thinking so much. I will play bishop c5 immediately. Knight c2, try to bring the knight in the game. Exchange the bishop. Okay, I will take with the knight. Good news, I have a pawn now. Bad news, a c6. Okay. c6 is c6. Okay, so rook h4 is a possibility. Let's go rook c4. Try to attack this guy, rook g8. Okay, and now bishop e2 or not. Okay, bishop d3, why not? Bishop d3 was the knight. Can I play this? Why I played bishop d3? Ah, I wanted to take the bishop. Now I realized. I have a pawn up, but he has compensation. He has a compensation for the pawn. So knight d4, let's go knight c2. No, I take this, come on. Okay, now you're talking. Okay, what about this now? No, but the game was strange. I didn't play well in this game, but I think I will win. I think I will win because this is a weakness. I have always this c5 resource on king d6. So, okay, catenaccio, first catenaccio. And now c5, and I'll take the pawn, of course. Okay, now new story. Let's go to b5. I'm threatening e5. Told you. I told you I'm threatening e5. Ah, now, okay, now you're talking again. Let's do that. Okay, go back to the tournament. So guys, I played wonderful in the tournament. Good performance. After the strategical first game lost, I won a game. I won a game. Thank you, but I played bad. It was a bad game. So let's play Nim Joindian, guys, because many of my students asked me to play Nim Joindian. I will try to suffer with the Nim Joindian. Okay, let's try to play the Nim Joindian. Okay, this is the famous Queen's Indian. I play many times Queen's Indian, guys, in my real life. This is the main line of the system. And now you have to decide between bishop e7 and bishop a6. I play bishop a6. Not the best. Bishop e7 is the main line here. The old main line, which is very solid for black. But also this I like. Okay, I just make something for my student. What he played, b3. Okay, rook c8. I have played the game like this. Now bishop f4 is a move. Again, rook b1. He played this guy. I don't believe. I thought it was a misclick. He really believes in b4. This guy. No, I thought he was joking. Okay. I thought he was joking guys with this move. Okay. So let's go back to that. And now let's try to see how to play this position. Okay. If you really believe this is a chess move. Okay, then I will play normal. Okay, I thought he was a misclick. I thought it was a misclick, guys. So bishop f8. Okay, fine. No, I thought he made a misclick in the previous game. That's why, guys, I'm so relaxed. No, this was too much what he did, 95. Okay, let's jump to the square. Okay, knight d3 is an outpost, let's go to the outpost. Okay, c5, open the pieces. Bishop b7, no, I will play like grandmaster, okay, I can play like grandmaster. And now how to play this position, this is the dubious thing. F3 is the move for him. this is the move for him, but I'm wondering if I can play queen c7. I don't know how to play this position. This is a weakness, it seems so. Like, the good news is he's thinking too much to play f3. F3 is only move for him. I don't understand what he's thinking so much. How did you have guys, I'm playing bridge or something like bridge, as small my friend says. So my ex partner, guys, in bridge, he was calling me Arnie, which is just for fun. Which is in bridge, what means a bad player, he wanted to say, with what he was referring to. So let's go queen e7. Queen e7 or something else? Or queen d7? I think queen d7. Actually, I was not sure about queen d7. So this is the reason I have this name, nickname Arnelos. It's nothing, there is not a word there. It's just, guys, something my ex-partner in bridge was laughing with me with these things. So what to do here? Queen e6. Steady. Queen e6. This, there is a big problem here. Yes, queen e7 was a blunder, but I saw this, guys. And I saw that if he rook d3, rook d3 was the best. Okay. Like my friend Michali says, bring people to attack. Bring people to the party. I bring people to the party. C4 is a good move. No, this is my thing. Let's show him who's the boss. I'm the boss, right? I'm the boss, right? C4 was a good move. Bishop c5 is my threat. No, yeah. I can play, but guys, okay, but you have all this issue. Ah, again, this guy doesn't resign, okay. Ah, queen c2, okay, bishop c5. Now, bishop c5, I will play rook e3 also, was winning, many moves were winning. In the end, I played good, but guys, sometimes in this kind of position with black, you must sacrifice a piece for 3 pawns. This is what I know. In the previous game with this opponent, I made the same. So, guys, I repeat. Paraskevi, 7 o'clock. Friday, 6 o'clock. 7 o'clock. We have mega team battle. Try to participate. So now let's show him how to play the Catalan. Now. So cd5, this is the theory. Now bishop b1, they play queen f4. This is the main line in this system. D takes c6. And now rook takes b1. And now two possibilities. e5 is a possibility. Bishop d2. This is a steady possibility. And now he has to decide d takes d5, g3. This is the main line. Bishop g2. Knight is 3. Knight is 4. White is better in this position. I don't know why he's so happy with his position, my opponent. He seems very happy. I don't know why. Okay, now let's have a look where to put the queen. Now queen b3, let's go. Okay, knight d3. Queen b6. Okay, this is Magnus. Actually, I have a clear advantage with white. Not clear, maybe slightly better for white. Okay, a4. Rook c2. I think rook c2 is better. Steady, I will play steady. Okay, okay, let's take. Okay. Knight f5. Clearly, I'm better in this position with white. So let's see how to take advantage of this position. Why not queen b4? Why not queen b4? I like queen b4, the move queen b4. Now let's show him why I'm gonna queen takes a2. I blundered this completely. I blundered the pawn completely, guys, with this guy. It's a pity. King g2. Queen d2. No, we play defense. Okay, look here. Okay. Boss. Taxi, now I'm very happy with my position. I'm controlling the position. He has weaknesses. Okay. But this was a mistake. Queen e5, he can go away. Play this queen g5. Out of chess. Rook c7. Εντάξει, this is the point there. I don't know now what is happening. This was weird what he did. Rook d8 is the move. I don't know what to do in rook d8. Rook d8 is clearly his move. I don't know why he's thinking so much. What about the queen now? Amigo. Give it. No, now I make him suffer. Okay. Technically, but I blundered a piece. Okay, I was completely winning the game. I was deserving to. I deserve to win the guys the game. Yes, the technique. Then I prefer to give a piece, guys, to have the 4 pawns for the piece. Yes, pawn power, pawn power in the end game. Pawn power in the end game. Pawn is more important than a piece in the end game, guys. Everybody knows this. No, guys, I don't have to berserk. Why to berserk? So, no need to berserk, clearly, guys, I don't have to berserk. No, but what I'm doing? Okay, let's go knight d4. Okay, what I'm doing? I must attack with b4 in this game. It's attacks more than obvious. D4, I must go. Let's go there. Thank you for joining, guys. The Psycho Chicken Farm, guys. We have a big event, guys, in the weekend. In Friday, we play Chicken Mega Team Battle. Thank you, guys, for joining the farm. Also, tomorrow I'm going to stream, guys. Okay, my opponent is thinking. So, guys, tomorrow we are going to play this tournament, not tomorrow, in Friday. So we have the 6th Mega Team Battle with live stream, guys. So also, guys, from next event I'm going to organize something special for the followers. We will have a followers analysis. This is what we are going to have, guys. We will have the follower analysis very soon. Very soon the follower analysis day will be created. So this was a good move for bishop b2 up here, what to do. Kill this take, what to do. I take the piece, I'm obliged. Kicking each one. Okay. Interesting. No guys, I don't need to berserk, guys. I'm not to berserk. I win all the games. Why to berserk? Yes, yes. I don't need to berserk, guys. Don't know. This is my strategy. I know, guys, it's not polite to berserk my opponents, but I don't need to berserk, guys. I beat all everybody. Why to berserk? I have a rhythm, and when you have a good rhythm, you never change the rhythm. I have a rhythm, winning strike. So my winning strike is good. So let's go there. So what I propose to my this is what I propose to my students. So what do we play over here? I think we must take on f3. Okay. Okay, how to play this position? 95. Why not? 95. I like this move. 95. That's maybe it's not the best. Queen there is a good move, I think. e6. Queen b6. Okay, g6. I also didn't want to exchange pieces. No, g6 was too much. g6 was too much, clearly, bishop g7. No, this was too much. Knight e4. Okay. Now you are talking. So if I take on e4, you will take with a pawn. Otherwise, knight c5. Okay. I have to take. I have to go for castle. I have to go for this. Bishop c5, okay, he's threatening the pawn, but this is enough. King f8 is a possibility. Okay, why not bring the king in the endgame? I have to bring the king in the endgame. I think the king will be safer in the endgame, in the center of the chessboard. f4, okay, but I don't like the way my opponent is reacting in this position. He has some issues here with the pawn, so I don't know what he will do. Πολύ καλά, να το βλέπω. Ah, καλά, guys, my... My FIDE profile is a complete catastrophe. I don't know, guys, who made this photo in... Probably somebody who hate me made it. So let's do here what to do. He wants to go e5, guys, so how to... What to do with the bishop? So if I take an attack, you will go... Okay, let's take... I have to take... Εντάξει, pawn is very important in the endgame, guys. I must take the pawn. I must take the pawn. In endgame, it's something important. Pawns. You must respect pawns in endgame. We know this, guys, in general. I have to respect the pawn. Yes. As Kasparov says, guys, about many guys, the problem with the new generation, they cannot understand that in endgame you must take. So, guys, I know that in general that I must take. So, b5. b5 is a logic. b5, what's b5? King c8. b5, c5, king f8. Let's go king back. No, the standard way in the endgame, guys, is to play for the f5. Okay. No, he want to play c6. What a wonderful player. Queen a5. Okay. I think queen a5 is a good move. Try to bring the queen in the game. What to do? Okay, checking. Give me the bishop and I will see it later. Kala kala king is it. Now you are talking. Now okay. Now let's discuss this position. Bishop g7 or not. Okay, bishop g7. Rook e8. No queen e2. Okay, checking. Checking. Okay, let's go checking. Take this. Άρα καλά, I take this. Yeah, take on c4. I'm completely. If we speak about chess, I'm completely winning. Okay, let's take the pawn. What? No perpetual, no anything. Yes, this is the position. Nagamoto. I like this guys. This is the player. This is the player. He knows not to resign. This is the guy, of course. And now the gladiator. Yes, never give up. What is a grandmaster? Nothing. So especially for this guy, I will plot the gladiator run. So let's put the song gladiator run. Okay, run. Oh, γεια σου, Τσεβρέ. Τσεβρέ, nice to see you. Guys, εντάξει, ridiculous. My feed the profile. Εντάξει, it should be somebody that hate me. Clearly. No, guys, in one moment I must send some photos to the feed. Εντάξει, somebody hate me. So, bishop f4, let's go c5. Εντάξει, somebody hates me, Τσεβρέ. Sure. So c4, I really like this variation, guys. I saw to my students this line. So knight h5, bishop g3. And now what is very important, guys, to know, because he will play bishop g3, g6 move. Γεια σας, παιδιά. Guys, try to participate in Friday's tournament. Friday, guys, we have a very big event. In Friday, we play Mega Team Battle. So, guys, Knightbot gives you the information about this. You can play in the tournament. Sorry, guys, because I have the knight f1. So long castle, let's go e5 or king b8. Okay, king b8. Bishop c8, no, we'll play solidly in the center, knight e3. Okay. Dax, no, I'm not satisfied with this performance. Okay, Kalai for Dax, I don't analyze. This move I don't analyze, knight e7. For this, I don't analyze, guys. Now, pair of bishop. Okay, let's go f5. No, I don't care at all now. Now, black is better. Clearly better. Okay, let's take the shield, guys. Okay, it's 5. Rulo Pez. Like Jikul, one of my students, Jikul is playing this opening, so let's go for. Maybe, perhaps. I will try to see, okay, let's take the rook. And now to take on f3 or take on f4, okay, this is the question. No, I think I have to take this. Perhaps this is better, I'm not so sure about this, okay, let's go on f5. Of course, I exchange everything. And now let's go there. Okay, so what is happening in this position? Rook f8. Tax, I'm simply trying to push the majority. I have two pawns on the queen side. Bishop c2, let's go rook e8. Oh, shit, I blundered pawn. Rook e7. Okay, rook f2. Άρα καλά. Okay, now you're talking, so E2. this is my internet. The game is over. Okay, game is over. Τρελιάρικο. Δέλτα 4 που γαμά 6. Τρελιάρικο. It's not bad. It's not bad, guys. The 496, clearly. It's not so bad. It's not the 496. Also, guys, E496. You know, guys, I had a friend from Italy, a bridge player, and he was a hobby chess player, that he was always playing E4, Knight C6, and then Knight F6. D6, Knight F6. So D4, Knight F Knight C6 is not so bad. No Berserk, no Berserk, guys, no Berserk today. Okay, let's put the piece in the center, E4. No, I'm very tired, guys, I don't want to Berserk, guys, I had lesson all the day. So, as I said to my student Philippos, F3, eh? Here, B4, eh? This is what I told you. B5. And now I remember when knight a4, this is the move in chess. Knight a4 is the best move for white. And now black is suffering with knight a4. Knight a4 is a very good move for black, for white. Knight h5, okay, you can take on d7 or go rook c1. Let's go rook c1. Okay, let's take. Bishop e6, okay, let's go knight b6. It cannot be bad. Okay, d1. Bishop f1. Okay, white is better. The knight is not well placed, guys. Clearly, this knight is not well placed. So, bishop d7. So, my opponent realizes, but c5 is a good move, solidly. Queen e3. Oh shit, queen f2 asked you. Knight c5, yes. No, I made a mistake. So he saw it. Okay, queen d2 is solid, let's take the pawn. Nothing better to do than this. Okay, let's take the rook. What? I'll take the rook. Extra queen is extra queen. So back to no, guys, I will not NM. What is NM? Noob master, what is NM? I don't know this title. What's your opinion about Secret of Chess Endgame Strategy? This is an interesting book. What you say with Dimitri about books, endgame books, you can find so many interesting books, guys. So many interesting books in endgames. Really interesting books. Depends from your desire to study. I really like many books, guys. Depends from your chess level, guys. It's clear, guys, that the point is the chess level. This is the point, which is your chess level and what you want to study. This is the problem, guys, in general. So let's go bishop g7. What's your desire on d6 or not? Okay, d6, why not? Dax, but which is your chess level? This is my point. Which is your chess level? It's important, guys, to tell me your chess level, to tell you what book you can study. Yes. Okay, queen d6. Okay, so knight c4. Okay, so what castle I'm doing here? Okay, pawn up. So queen c5 or queen d8? Queen c5. Okay, why not queen c5? This is not a threat. This is not a threat. Bishop c6 can come anytime. Pawn up for me. Pleasant advantage. Okay, bishop b6, why not? Dvorevsky's book is amazing, but depends of your chess level. For example, if you want to study what? Book, endgames, strategy, What endings? Rook endings? John M's in the Rook endings. 100 endgames you must know is not bad. The Yusupov book is not bad. So many things you can decide if you want to study, guys. If you want really to study chess, and if you don't want to study my games, so wait. Something I blunder or not? I have a feeling something I blundered. So my feeling is, I'm sure about my feeling, I blunder here. I was completely winning, now the position is playable, so let's go back to the game. Okay. About 1,700. Okay, why you don't try the Yusupov books? Simple, easy to find in PGN form, in CBV, in PDF. Why you don't try? If I was in your situation, I would try the Yusupov books. Yes, I really like Yusupov books. Simple and good. Not like this game is not simple and not good. That's the difference. But, there is a big but, I'm threatening bishop takes e5. Yes, Stomi, I will tell you the truth. Listen, when I was junior, we had one guy in Thessaloniki, Tantzis, Yorgos Tantzis, alas. He was in love with a fine. All the time we saw about, I have seen millions of endgames from this book, from the Book of Fine. Okay, I know Book of Fine, I know the Book of Fine, very well I know the Book of Fine. I have studied the Book of Fine, I have made all the tactics from Fine, but, there is a big but. The Book of Fine was fantastic for its age, yes, exactly what I'm saying, but it had a lot of mistakes. So, if you want to study about endings, let's say, it's clearly more important not to blunder pieces, like here, because I blunder piece. Yes, this is the first blunder of the day, Okay, let's take on d5 or not? Okay. Rook b6, okay. So this is the first blunder of the day. What, you believe you have this kind of seconds and I will accept the draw? Be a dirty flagger, but okay, guys. I don't want to spoil my tournament. No, I had a no, not draw. Yes, yeah, but I blundered a piece, guys. My performance was not so good. The good thing news is I'm in a huge winning strike. I hope my opponents will not report me. You are witnessing, I have witnessed, guys. I'm not cheating, I'm just playing relaxed like this. Yes, a fine book was amazing, yes. Fine book was really amazing, guys. I really like the book, okay. But we have better books now. This is my point, especially in endgame, fine. Not if you are looking for rook endings, John M's. John M's is by far the best in rook endings. 100 endgames, you must know, it's a book, but okay, you can see many things there. I really love these guys. They play it like they know all positions. Okay, let's go like Bishop F4. Keres and give up. Interesting. Interesting. Bishop B5. Okay, let's go knight D4. Ah, Queen C7, what is it? Which is the book of Yusupov, the build up your chess one? I don't believe it's difficult. I really don't believe it's so difficult for 1700, let's say. Knight H5. Okay, Bishop H2. The book of Yusupov is difficult, really? Ah, yes. Keres endgame, you know, Soviet technique. Soviet technique, Giorgo. Soviet, yes, it's a very famous book. This book, the Soviet middle game technique. I have studied it. Garry Kasparov said about this book, the Soviet middle game technique. He said that Kasparov, that he really helped him. Kasparov said that he studied this book a lot and it was one of his favorites. This is what Garry Kasparov says about this book. I think, guys, if I get the shield, I will get. Also, tomorrow, we have tomorrow. Tomorrow is a new day. New try. Let's go there. What is this? Okay. Behave like a chess player, Queen G4. Awful move. But I played it. No, my performance now is not so good. Text, I'm not threatening anything, but this I want, this even I want. Who is this guy? This is a robot. G4, Χριστό. Πάλι καλά. Εκεί, εκεί. No man. Oh, so lucky. I was very lucky. In this game I was very lucky. Draw. The position was draw, but what to do?